Hi everyone, if I can just take 5 seconds of your time to ask you to hit that subscribe button, it would massively make my day and you'd be supporting a small YouTube channel who wants to grow. So thank you very much for your time, and now we'll get on with the Pokemon stuff. So hello everyone, and welcome to another Drakkenrose video. It's awesome to have you here. I'm going to be showing you what we've got today, because we have got the Pikachu V, the Eternatus V, and I don't have enough hands. This is okay. And the EVV tin, there we go. So, today is actually our Patreon opening. This is funded by our Patreon supporters, so thank you so much to everyone who is part of our Patreon. It really, really makes a difference. And because of that, this is gonna be our first Patreon prize, raffle, giveaway thing. If you guys are on our Patreon, you'll know. Our second tier gets you entered into a monthly raffle where every month we'll be giving away like whatever we open in a certain thing. So today, this month of December, is going to be the Eternatus V tin. You're going to get the promo, you're going to get the cards inside, and the tin if you want. So whoever's in our second tier already, you already entered. And guys, just head to patreon.com/drakkenrose if you want to join that tier, and you could potentially get yourself this tin. And you'll be supporting a channel either way, because the more Patreon supporters we get, the more bigger openings we can do. You know, it's a tin today, next month it could be an entire booster box, whatever. It's really up to you guys. So, without further ado, we'll get on with it. I am going to open these. Let's cut to commercials while I get all the plastic off. Okay, here are the tins. Obviously, there were no commercials, but welcome. Let's see, what order should we open these in? I think we'll save the Eternatus one till last, just because that's the one that we're going to be giving away. And we'll go Pikachu, Eevee, Eternatus. So, pop open the very nice tins. Very nice. There is the Pikachu V. Woo! Very nice promo V card there. Really, really looking cool. I'll pop that one at the back there. We'll get this open. There's your code card for the Pikachu V. And I don't actually know what packs we've got in here. So, we have Darkness Ablaze. We have Darkness Ablaze. We have Sword and Shield. And we have Sun and Moon base set. Very nice. I like that one. I'm going to be dedicating this Sword and Shield one to Sam as a thank you because he helped us reach those 150 subs on the last target. So that one, Sam, I'm going to be opening, but that one is for you. We will go Darkness Ablaze. Here we go. Actually, I probably shouldn't do that. No, I'll just open this one today. I'll get him his own bag. Otherwise, that's unfair. I don't want to take the opening away from him. Okay, Aaron, card. I'm going to be guessing water energy because of our wonderful blinged out Lapras here. It's grass. Grass energy, Staravia, Zvilus. I should have opened Sun and Moon first, shouldn't I? Oh well. Aaron, Rookidee, Wishy Washy, Pansage, Tauros, Reverse Holo Steenee, and a Granbull regular rare to start. That's okay. Now that I've worked out I wasn't going in chronological order, let's hit this Sun and Moon. The card I'd quite like from this set is the I'm throwing stuff on the floor. The Rainbow Rare Lapras GX. Lapras, obviously, best Pokemon. Fire. It is fire. Very nice. Spinder. Elima. I don't know. Wingull. Poplio. God, I haven't opened Sun and Moon base set for ages. Again, I didn't actually know what was in these packs. Oh, it's a regular Air Primarina. Okay, that's fine. Let's go, go, go. Sword and Shield. So guys, how are you enjoying all the new packs? Do we have Vivid Voltage yet? We have opened some, but we jumped back a bit for these tins because I saw them and I wanted them. I didn't have any of the promos. So, Lightning Energy. It's fighting. We have a Potion. We have a Rhydon. Eldegloss. Oh man, see, opening this base set is taking me back to when we got the booster box. Still when we were back in Shanghai, which was really cool. Reverse Holo Scorbunny, and a regular rare Mishana. Okay, so we're hoping that the Darkness Ablaze is going to redeem the Pikachu V tin. Otherwise, who knows? Well, there is no otherwise, it's just it would be a shame. Code! I hope you got that, sorry. I have been told I'm a bit quick with the codes. Let's go. Fighting Energy. It's dark. Ooh, cute Dedenne. Vibrava. Corvus Squire. Electrike. Galarian Mr. Mime. Grimer. Clink. It's in a batch of screws and gears and stuff. Reverse hollow rowlet, very nice. And a regular rare Liepard. Man, we didn't even hit hollow in that tin. Oh, that is a shame. That is a shame. But, you know, it happens. Right. EVVV. Here we go. Let's open this one up. There's our very nice promo card, Eevee, looking cool. Stick you over there. Open up this. There we go. Yeah, but guys, what openings would you like to see? Because, of course, I think we've got the same packs. Yes, we do. Yeah, what would you like to see opened? Is it all about Vivid Voltage? Of course, there are the Japanese cards, Shiny Star V at the moment, which look very nice. I'd like to get my hands on some of those at some point. Code card. Right, 1, 2, 3, 4. Fairy energy, because it's still the Sun and Moon era. It could be fairy, it's not, it's a grass. Timer Ball. Pinsir. Repel. Cool. Again, I haven't seen any of these cards for quite some time, so they don't... Oh, that's a really cool Pharaoh. Pharaoh. Lillipup. Your reverse holo is the Eevee from the tin. And a regular rare Toucanon. Toucanon. Okay. Come on, man. We've got to hit at least a holo, right? Surely. Lapras, give us the luck. Lapras. Ooh. And I'm throwing packs everywhere. Here we go. Sinistea to start. Sword and Shield base set, very nice. Dark. It is dark, nice. Energy Surge. Team Yelgrunt. Drizzile. Sinistea. Wooloo. Shelder. Krogon. Come on, give us something. At least a half RP, right? Regular Wear Whimsicott. Okay, we're on to the two Darkness Ablaze. Oof. I mean, you know, I'd like to get a full art to kind of catch up with the pull rates. Oof. Oh well, it's still really nice to open these guys. Thank you again to everyone on Patreon. Fire type, it's Lightning. Fletchinder. Rare Fossil. Furret. Snubbull. Meltan. Is Meltan Gen 8? It still hasn't been decided. I just don't know where he sits. Lunatone, and okay, our first holo of the day, which can sit over there with Pikachu. When you open six regular rares, you're happy to get a holo, trust me. Okay, so holo Golisopod. Now is where these packs start to redeem themselves, I'm sure. Grass energy. It's fire, the exact antithesis to grass. Oh, I really like that Flaffy card, actually. Hang on, I'll move my thumb so you can, you know, actually see what I'm talking about. Carnivine, Rowlet, Wishy-Washy, Cufant, Sinistea, Feebas, Reverse Holo Dedenne, and a... Oh, man, that's a regular rare Dracozolt. I've got a holo one of those, so I thought we'd at least pulled a holo. Oof, was that the last one of the Eevee tin? Yeah, it was. Oh, man. Okay, so potentially the only pulls of the day are going to be in this Eternatus V-Tin, which is going to be making its way to our lucky Patreon winner. Eternatus V there, I'll be very careful with your new card, whoever's getting this. Very nice. Pop that there. Okay. Of course, you don't have to win the giveaway to use the code cards, but we do love hearing from you what the code cards contained. So... Again, same packs. Yeah, Sun and Moon, Sword and Shield. Ooh, so Sword and Shield base set. It would really kill me if this is when we pulled that Gold Zacian. But I will stick to it and send that to whoever gets pulled in the draw from Tier 2 Patreon. We're going to be going Lightning Energy. It's Fighting. Energy Retrieval. Corsola. Am I still? Yep, back to Sun and Moon. Trumbeak. Lillipup. Bounce Sweet. Psyduck. Litten. Cosmog. Reverse Holo Morlal. And a Holo Orangaroo. Okay, so the giveaway at least had a Holo. Right. Oof. I wouldn't want one like the Pikachu tin where you guys got nothing. I'd feel really bad about that. Sword and Shield. Sword and Shield. Please have something amazing that I can send to someone. Please give us something amazing to open in this video. You know, guys, sometimes it happens. Right,
I don't know. Psychic energy. Steel. Totally forgot about steel. Double. Dugtrio. He's surprising another Dugtrio. How cool is that? Switch. Sizzilipede. Galarian Zigzagoon. Mana. Snom. Grookey. Reverse Holo Crushing Hammer. And a Holo Frozmoth. Okay, okay, two Holos. Clearly, this is so far the best tin today. Oh, it's on to Darkness Ablaze. Can we pull that Charizard card? Can we do it? Here we go. Right. Code. 2, 3, 4. I really want to be giving something good away. Water energy. It's fire. I'm not doing well with this today. Fletchinder. Hiding Dark Energy. Parasect. Nickit. Shelmet. Larvitar. Grimer. Galarian Darumaka. Reverse Holo Fletching. And a regular rare Muk. Okay. So it is really going to come down to last pack magic. Let's pop that there. Where's the last pack? There we go. I haven't lost it. Can we pull something good? You know, guys, even if this isn't amazing, you're getting that nice Eternatus V, you get the nice tin, and some cards which could bolster out a deck. Right. Last one. I am going to be going Steel Energy because I forgot about it before. And it was Steel! Look at that. Right. Zweilous. Pupitar. Pokemon Breeders Nurturing. Dano. Persimmon. Bunnelby, looking very psychedelic again. Vanillite. Gotharita. Reverse Holo Manectric. And a Holo Tapu Koko. So, you know, we got three Holos from that tin. And there they are. And yeah, this wasn't perhaps the strongest collection of tins I've ever had. Like, but yikes. But hey, you know what? I've got myself one Holo, which I think I had before. But hey, you know. And then these two are going to be joining me in my collection, Pikachu V and EVV. And then, of course, for our giveaway, we've got the four packs of cards, we've got these three nice shiny holos, and you're going to be getting the Eternatus V. So, those are going to be going to one lucky winner. Guys, if you want to be part of that drawing, just head to our Patreon. But I really hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, again, please subscribe. That would really, really help us out. Throw us a like. Shouldn't click so close to the camera. Comment. Love hearing from you guys. Love talking to you guys. It's awesome. And I hope to see you in the next video. So, guys, don't know what to say other than have a good day, and I will see you next time. So, goodbye for now. Bye-bye. 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 Bye.